Willy Wonka, which is still many people consider their favorite film. How did that come about?
I was offered the part. I had read the book, and Mel Stewart, the director, came to my home in New York. And he said, "You want to do it?" I said, "Well, I'll tell you, I'd like to do it if I can come out and all the crowd quiets down and I'm using a cane. Oh my God, Willy Wonka is crippled. And I walk slowly and you can hear a pin drop and my cane gets stuck in a brick and I fall over on my face and do a forward somersault and jump up and they all start to applaud." He said, Mel Stewart said, "What do you want to do that for?" I said, "Because no one will know from that point on whether I'm lying or telling the truth." He said, "Are you saying you won't do the film if you can't do that?" I said, "That's what I'm saying." "Okay, let's do it." And I meant it.